like him. He did not know why, but he announced before his rampage they then deserve to die. Each time he squeezed the trigger, so many bullets flew. Each time they hit students, bodies fell on cue. The assault weapons ban had expired years before. That's how this boy got access to these weapons of war. When the shooting ended, there was congressional debate without the slightest change of course for the ship of state. When the shooting ended, when the shooting ended, it was just a few years later, 1,000 massacres between another state, another school, a mind impossible to glean. A privileged young man killed his mother with her gun, and then long before the morning was done, he drove to his old grade school before the clock had time to tick. Huddled in a corner were the lifeless 26, six adults and 20 children, there 1 minute and then dead, drowned inside the classroom in a thick sea of red. When the shooting ended, they said the nation was in shock, but the Congress could do nothing to take away the Glocks. When the shooting ended, when the shooting ended, when the man entered the nightclub, hearts around him sank as they all realized they were like fish inside a tank, completely defenseless in the room where they were placed. As one by one, three by three, the young lives were erased. One more man whose wishes could hardly be denied. 49 lives later, he got his suicide. They talked about his mental health, how he used to smoke hash. Meanwhile, in D.C., the lobby handed out the cash. When the shooting ended, politicians whined and dined. Yes, the NRA made sure their pockets were realigned. When the shooting ended, when the shooting ended, the shells rained down from the garage, far more from the hotel, and in churches that were turned into a fiery hell. Post offices and cinemas had so many living rooms where what started as a party ended as a tomb. Even right-wing congressmen on the firing line, from his hospital bed he mindlessly repined. The greatest country in the world is the USA. Just make sure to bring your gun when you go to church and pray. When the shooting ended, the president and the mayor said the victims and their loved ones were in their thoughts and prayers. When the shooting ended, when the shooting ended, when the shooting ended.